He's still getting stuff.
Keeps going in waves, waves. But at the moment, I can tell that it's me talking. But there are points where it's the waves are thinner, but they're really kind of like erratic when it's silent and. It could be just me, I'm not too sure, but I can kind of feel a little bit of like cold air on my face. So I'm not too sure. But when it's quiet, it does tend to go a bit kind of, well, you'll see when you ever go.
We should actually ask it questions.
But why are you here?
Yeah, whatever.
Not but three
give
times.
It, give it an opportunity to answer.
Yeah,
either verbally or by knocking.
Are you kind which of opening good. Up the opening the window a bit too much for that?
No. I think it's even there. It's
like the Ouija board.
Yeah, if there's something here.
What I need to do is because I've
got a dog in my face.
Yeah, what's he called? I'm going to dead too.
Right, so.
What, the death?
Yeah.
Your laces are untied.
ask some questions.
Start with the first one. Is there anybody here that would like to make contact with any of us?
It's a bit long, isn't it? It's got to be one of those, like, not for, once for yes, twice for no type thing.
Well, give it an opportunity to talk.
A chin whack.
Yes, I'm here.
Better kettle on.
I'll be down in a minute.
No, but you've got to give it an opportunity. You've got to give silence. Give it silence.
Give it like a moment.
Right, so...
Oh, boy, you bastard.
We'll...
Is it fine?
Should we go in clockwise?
Clockwise.
Go.
Can you give us a sign that you're here? Knock on the wall, move something, or touch someone?
Come on, Mark, that's it.
Get down. It's almost a spoof.
Recording this,
it is until someone finds the camcorder in the morning with all of us missing and
dead. All died from the stink.
Yeah, I don't know how that turns out.
Killed by the murderous arse of a dog.
Okay, this is going to be right. Start again, go on. Ask some questions.
Is there anyone here that wishes to say anything?
Do you have a name?
If you're with us in this building, knock once for yes, and knock twice for no. That's Simon's why for the camera. But it's that's a totally contradictory question I just asked. Because if it's not here, why would it knock twice for no? Stupid question. That's me.
No. Imagine if it did do that, it would take us ages to work that out.
the biggest retail convention of ghost hunters in the world.
Can you give us a sign that you're here? Anything?
If you are here, touch Mark.
Thank you. You can hear that. Hey, you're not moving, are you?
No.
That was something. Do that again. That was crazy. Did you not hear that? Is that not someone's inside?
If there's anyone here, say something now. Or knock once for yes. Is there anything you want to say to us or the camera? Say it now.
Probably
use it, brush up against the house.
Not like that, no.
Because it's brick.
On the outside.
So what's that side? The garden?
Yeah. There's nothing against that side.
Do you want to keep this going? And I'll take the one from the bathroom and go upstairs with it.
Yeah. Check the batteries.
Oh, fuck it.
Not the one in the doorway, because that's mine, that's fine. But,
Take them as well, space.
I didn't hear anything.
It might be me, because I'm probably annoying about that, or something like that.
Yeah, the dog would. Got a bit more on this one.
Ghost hunting with no URL.
Take one.
Is there anybody down here? Knock once for yes. Devices that are in our hands.
Guys?
Yep.
You just be absolutely silent and still for a minute, yeah?
Yep, go for it.
If there's anyone in the house with us now who wishes to say anything, say it now, loudly, or not loudly. Once for yes and twice for no.
Of course, there's a mood.
Damn, it must be no good.
Can you imagine if the Ghostbusters were like this and just came to death?
No, I ain't got one left.
Walked out.
Shit. It's £5,000, five grand, or whatever it was.
Yeah.
$5,000?
I won't pay it.
Closing the door, sir. If there's anything in this room that wishes to say something, say it now. Knock once for yes or twice for no.
Anybody here that would like to like to communicate with one of us better than I can, make a noise of some sign, or talk into the microphone that is on the pile of clothes. Make any kind of noise into that microphone now.
If you want to move an object, touch anything, move anything, say anything, do it now in this room.
Back to work.
Does someone in this room at the moment wishes to say anything to us or do anything, say yes for once for yes.
Say yes for yes.
Simon, did you want a drink?
Wait, pause up.
I'll have a Coke, please, Mac.
He wants a Coke.
Chase, are you coming in or what? What's he doing?
Is he gone? You've been dragged out.
Chase. Stop lingering. Do you want to do a test? Does anyone in this room that wishes to do anything or move anything or say anything in this room, do it now? Move any object? Throw anything in this room or move any object? Do it now. If you have something to say, then say it now.
Is the same person here the one that sat on me while I was sleeping?
Anyone in this room that wishes to say anything, say it now. Knock once for yes or twice for no. Have you lived in this? Have you lived in this house before? Do you want us in this room with you? Knock once for yes or twice for no. Do you want us to leave this house? Knock once for yes or twice for no.
Was that you?
If you want to tell us to get out this room or get out the house, if you're not happy with us,
just tell us to fuck off.
He's coughed and saying.
The problem is upstairs is nothing apart from the water tank. The only time that will ever fill is if you flush the toilet or
can I ask some other questions?
What about them?
Excuse me.
Who has been visiting this room?
Are you trying to bring a message when you visit this room? Are you trying to say something?
Why did you ask Hayley to be quiet?
Why did you sit on my legs? Try and speak clearly and loudly.
Do not stutter.
If he said, oh, it's a microphone, I thought it was a giant cock.
It's a dildo.
It's a dildo. It's a ghostly dildo.
I've never had them back in my day. Just like Thomas Fishes. If there's anyone here, knock on the walls. Just once will do. We know you're here. We know you come here. Do you know your role? We know our roles. They know their roles. Barney knows his role, but do you know your role?
What's the meaning of life? Knock once for yes, or twice for no?
What's this called?
Coaster.
If you can see this coaster that I'm pointing to, knock it off at any point, or throw it across the room. Or move it anywhere.
There was more than that earlier, when I was looking at it, and you guys, I was trying to tell you guys.
But it was going on for quite a while.
Yeah,
so that's you what said to hit that coaster.
Stop speaking now. Have we been here too long? Do you want to say anything to us? If you do, then say it now.
Hey. Hayley. That's good, thank you. See, she sneezed and it still didn't come up on there. If you were talking just a minute ago.
Yeah.
No, don't worry, keep everyone downstairs just for now, yeah? Barney, go away. I was just testing to see your voice.
What's
the way? Just go downstairs. Try and keep as quiet as you can, yeah?
Okay.
Barney, fuck off. Now, if that was you, a little while ago, that just made those lines on this monitor go up. Once the dog goes downstairs, that's the dog, that's the dog, that's the dog. It's quiet now. Fucking hell. Sorry for that. Can you try and repeat what you have been saying?
Can you tell us your name? If you have a name that you want to share with us, can you tell us your name? If so, can you tell us now? We'd like to know a bit about you, for you to understand why you're here.
Sounds like Dateline.
Blind date. It's a ghost.
You see.
Can you tell us your name? If you want to say something to us, can you please say it now? Say it really, really loudly. If you're in this room with us now and you have something to tell us, can you tell us now? If there's anything you want to say to us, can you please tell us now?
The change of the shadows.
Do you want to take these recordings? Got a copy of them?
Or you stop that one, start another one, like that.
I'm going now, I've got 11.
You going now?
Mm. It's about quarter past
this is your last chance, if you have something to say, because we're going to stop recording and we won't be able to play back your message.
That
is Simon Farty.
Have that.
So you got nothing against us being here got a new table that you're not happy about, and Simon's farted. You've got nothing to say, right? Been awfully quiet there.
Hopefully we'll pick something up, but you're not making it clear enough.
We're coming back in a month. Don't think you got rid of us.
You watch, as soon as it all goes,
one miserable ghost, do you know that?